Dana, Mandy, earlier tonight, Shayna and Nia poked fun about your mishap at WrestleMania on Saturday night. How's it feel to get some type of revenge on them tonight?
Well, you know what they say, karma is a
It's true.
I mean, it is. And honestly, you know, not to get into it too much, but I was pretty mortified after my slip up at WrestleMania on the grandest stage of them all. But you know what? I had to laugh at myself because accidents happen. We all slip. It doesn't really matter. It was very rainy for all your information. but at the end of the day, you know, stuff happens. And for the big bullies, of course, to come in, Nia and Shayna, and poke fun at a little slip up is kind of obnoxious. And we just needed to put them in their place a little bit. And to be honest, this isn't over.
No. Right. We have a lot more to do, a lot more damage to be done. And you know what they say, once you fall, the only thing you can do is get back up and keep going, and that's exactly what we're going to do.
That's right.
Awesome. Thanks so much for your time.
Of course. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, as the blood rushes through my veins.